All of this work that goes into putting a gallery show together, it's much more difficult than it looks. Everything that goes into art takes 10 times more effort than people perceive. That's the reality in the art world, and getting to learn firsthand and see firsthand what it takes it's a learning experience.
While we were in New York, we went to a bunch of different colleges, a lot of great names like Pratt, Parsons, SVA, the Cooper Union. People got reviews at any colleges they wanted to, and hearing that feedback from the colleges that we're interested in definitely helps to better prepare us.
It just changed my perspective in that it became more real. It kind of all came to life. You know, you hear about the New York museums and you hear about Parsons, but actually going there and experiencing it firsthand and talking to, you know, the people who admit students to these schools, it made it that much more real. It was an incredible experience.
A lot about like the preparation that comes after making work in a studio. As like a student, a lot of times you kind of think that like the process of making work ends in the studio, but it really doesn't.
Just mainly a really exciting thing to being able to see where you were gonna exhibit your work.
Huge crowd came. There was like filled. The whole gallery, and it felt amazing to have that crowd there.
It was a little overwhelming. There were so many, you know, wonderful people looking at your art.
We got exposed to the world of art. In New York, being such a huge, diverse city, it's not only connected on a national level, but also like internationally. When you go to museums like the Whitney or like there's the Met and all these other places we went to, so it really gave us a broad scope of what art is and what's currently happening.
It was really hard work getting it, the whole show together and then bringing it to New York and then hanging it there, but it was well worth it.